Welcome to JTV. Today I'm here at Pilz Automation Safety United States headquarters to show you additional safety products that can help create a safe environment. In a previous video, I used a demo to display a Category 4 safety system with a conveyor belt. Within the same system, there are additional options for a safety gate system. The first item I have here is the PSENs Gate. The PSENs Gate is mounted on the gate and provides safeguard locking and secure safety gate monitoring. To unlock the gate, the S-Gate unlock button needs to be depressed, which will request to enter, and then I can pull the lever away from the locking mechanism and open the gate. The request to enter will initiate a stop until the lever is locked in place and the system is reset. Another device for a safety gate system is the PSENs Lock. This offers secure gate monitoring with the additional feature of an electrosensitive magnetic interlock of either 500 or 1,000 newtons. They have a high level of manipulation protection and process protection. They are also rated IP67, offering greater protection from dust and water. The PSENmech is a mechanical safety switch that is suitable for safe monitoring a movable guard and can securely lock safety gates. This can prevent a safety gate from being opened unintentionally. The actuator is rotatable to provide greater flexibility with installation. The holding force of the device is 1,500 newtons. The PSENbolt is attached here and can allow for opening of a safety gate where it may be difficult to adjust or provide long-lasting life with gates that are opened and closed frequently. To open, a signal must be sent to the device before it can be unlocked. The next device is the PSENmag. These are compact magnetic safety switches monitoring the position of guards and position monitoring. They are fully encapsulated with IP67 protection and are capable of concealed installation to prevent manipulation. My last device here is the PSENcode. They are ideal for monitoring the position of guards and simple position monitoring. These devices are housed in the same material as the PSENmag, thus offering IP67 protection. They offer the highest level of manipulation protection with RFID technology. I have here two different styles of PSENcodes that can be mounted in other ways and offer flexible installation. Fully coded sensors are available that only accept one actuator through a coded signal. This further increases the protection from manipulation. For more information on Pilz products, please check out our other videos on GTV. Pilz Automation Safety Systems, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.